gorgeous game.
What about the game?
It was a shame. Disappointing.
We played really well, but it was such a shame. The end.
Are you expecting to win this title?
Oh yeah.
No, not the title. Only the group.
What could you say about this game?
It was very, very dangerous for England. But now we have seen a very beautiful, beautiful team, and we are proud of England. But the goal tonight, the last goal, was very disappointing, and it's very a shame because England, it's a beautiful team, and I think that England could be better like that. So
she was amazing. The atmosphere, like the support, was amazing. I'm American, but I'll always come out for England because I know the people are always behind their team. And like, even though it wasn't what we expected, like everyone's smiling, everyone's having a good time in Paris.
Are you expected to be among the top four in this Euro?
Yes, I am. I would like to be on the top four, and I would like also France, because I live here in Paris, and I would like France, England, Barcelona, and probably Germany. The top four.
Thank you.
Awesome.
It was very good.
Are
you expecting to be in
the
It's going to be a battle.
Winning the title.
Who's going to win the title?
I say Spain.
Spain? España?
Monchoon, Monchoon.
Bravo, Beata.
Monchoon, Sava.
England?
J'adore la France.
England is going to win the cup.
Discotheque. Epic.
I'm English till I die. I'm English till I die.
That's all we're going to say.
Are you expecting to win the title this night?
Nah, well, I fucking loved her.
Are you expecting to win the title this time?
England-Germany final.
Okay. What about this game?
Russia scored.
England-Wales final.
Yeah, right now.
One word.
It's so sad.
What could you say? What could you say about this game?
Go on.